personalities of the directors, and that's what of course makes them attractive to work for. It's not churning out the same kind of standard stuff, it's very responsive.
They build interesting things, they go about things in an interesting way. They're always looking for an angle with each of their buildings so it doesn't just become another sort of homogenous